Whether physical kind, emotional kind, or spiritual kind, without fire there is no union. Taking this further, if a certain form, either in the form of a picture or a deity, if it is exuding certain energy, to make yourself available to it, fire is a good means. So, you will see, you enter the Devi temple, if a few people go stand there, fire, so that they will connect. It's not that she will not connect without fire, she will. But to make you conducive to it, this entire process is to connect you with that dimension. So, the fire which goes around the deity has acquired that, the aura of the fire, not the fire itself, the akash around the fire has acquired a quality of the divine. So, when it comes to you, you don't put your hand into the fire around that, you take the akash and put it to your eyes or put it on top of your head or put it to your heart. You want to take the akash and you want to benefit from that. You're trying to take some element of the divine for your own benefit, to take it and make it a part of yourself. So the whole arati process is an effort in this direction.